A U.S. middle school has closed for the remainder of the school year after authorities found it was contaminated with radioactive chemicals. Officials say a nearby air monitor detected enriched uranium and neptunium-237 at Zanes Corner Middle School in Piketon, southern Ohio. There are more than 300 pupils and 25 staff at the school. A nearby nuclear plant made weapons-grade uranium for the Department of Energy until its closure in 2001. "There's just not a playbook in how we deal with this," Superintendent Todd Burkett told local broadcaster WLWT. "We're kind of writing the script as we go. Fragile future for U.S. nuclear power. Watch, closing a nuclear wound." Scioto Valley Local School District said the school would remain shut until the source, extent, level of contamination, and potential impacts to public health and environment can be determined. According to their letter, both enriched uranium and neptunium are contaminants of concern at the nearby Portsmouth Gaseous Diffusion Plant.